Law, there's Connelly way out on the left. It moves Law. Well, that was nearly the goal of all time. Dennis Law, the man sitting on his backside, just trying to flick it in. Best, the man who got the first goal of the season. Bremner for Leeds. Man to watch for when Leeds attack is their number two, Reaney. He's streaking forward with the attack. Manchester's throw. Here's Reaney, leaving it for Giles. Giles getting through a tremendous amount of work. No doubt about it, Leeds have started off at a cracking pace. You'd never think that four of their most experienced players were out of the side. Got a lot of room in which to work. And in moves Madeley. And he just didn't get up to that as well as he has done to the others. Seemed to be wrong-footed. Nevertheless, Paul Madeley making a very good leader of the Leeds United attack. Behind his centre half, both teams appealing, and the linesman gives a goal kick. The referee has given a corner, saying that Brennan picked his foot out and just took the ball over the line. Johansson going to take the corner for Leeds. Fitzpatrick limping a bit, seems seriously perturbed. And he's fouled by Madeley. Free kick to Manchester United being taken by Fox. Kennelly trying his luck on this side of the field, but having no more luck than he had on the far side. Lead throw. Forced into a bad pass. Bremner and Madeley moving in. That one was well taken by Gaskell. Madeley having a fine game leading this Leeds attack. Comes Connelly. Now Dunn. Good anticipation by Sprague. He was down at Law's feet before the ball arrived. Gannett, Madeley in there. Nice. Johansson. That, I would say, a great goal by Leeds. Great, because they fought it out so well. Manchester United expected the high one for Madeley. They covered that extraordinarily well. And then Reaney, as he has done so often in this match, made about 20 yards and got himself in position. So a back come up from defence to put Leeds 2-0 in the lead. Best. Heard. Charlton. Number two, Shea Brennan. He was born in Manchester, but he has an international cap for the Republic of Ireland under the rule which states that if he's not wanted by the country in which he was born, he can, of course, play for the country of his father's birth. Before Bremner, skipper of Leeds United. Lorimer. Lorimer, excellent. Floating those long ones for Madeley, who's so dynamic in the air, was fouled then by Funks. So almost on half time, a free kick to Leeds United. Two midfield masters, Bremner on the right, fair light ahead one, then Giles take it from the free kick. Johansson. Laugh about it. Johansson to Madeley. Fox. Fox, a great servant for Manchester United. Bremner. Well, Reaney was moving up, but Best anticipated it. This is Charlton. There he goes, Dunn down the left. Seemed to be a little bit of a misunderstanding then.